especially after last year, golf was actually one of the few things you could do with COVID. And I think a lot of people who aren't necessarily once a week, twice a week golfers, you know, this is fun.
Mm-hmm.
At the time, riding in our own cart, but we're with folks on the green and on the tee and stuff, and we're interacting, and that's all we could do. Golf really served a hell of a purpose last year, which wasn't the plan, and we hope it never happens again like that. But I think golf brought people together in some ways. And this year, the year after COVID, I think people who have never played golf want to pick it up. And so,
absolutely,
this is a good way to hang out. I'm, you know, who knew that when they invented something back in Scotland a wee bit a year ago that... that it would have so much importance in 2020 and 2021.
Absolutely. For all you guys that go out there golfing, keep doing it, have some fun. For all you learning, keep learning. I promise you, it'll stay fun. Just keep your head in the right place.